What's up, YouTube? This is your girl Danny coming to you with another mini tutorial. Right now I am messing around with a 4-day old finger coil, and I'm going to turn this into a puff. So right now I am running the water in the sink and running my hands under it and flicking that water back into my hair around the edges and on the nape of my neck. I'm preparing it to put gel on it to put those edges back. So right now I'm grabbing the Eco Styler Argan Oil Gel. And I'm going to smooth that onto my edges all around the perimeter of my head. Okay, now I'm taking the top of the stocking that I cut off. It was actually the top of the knee-high that I cut off, and I'm going to use that to pull my hair back. Brushing my edges with a soft brush here. Making sure that I smooth the gel through. Now I'm going to slowly pull that back until I reach the position of puff that I want. And I fluff out my hair a little bit. Not really concerned about frizz here or it looking big or anything. I think the bigger it is, the better it looks. Right here, I'm throwing on another headband to add some color. Now I'm going to begin styling my baby hair. And I do that just by adding a little water to the edges and then adding some gel. Sometimes I use a brush, but in this particular case, I'm just using my fingers to style them. Are my favorite earrings. I bought these earrings from a store called Dot maybe about 2 years ago, and they kind of match the butterflies that are on my scrub. I know someone is going to ask me this, but no, I'm not a nurse. I work in childcare, and we wear scrubs as our uniform. There are my glasses, my other favorite accessory, although they are a necessity because I'm blind. And there's my Coily Puff. So if you have any questions, be sure to leave them down below. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you so much for watching. Love you guys. So here's a song for you when you are down, are down.